It's too dark.
Great! Soak to the bone! Well before striking.
Give a call and go for that!
triumphed. Numbers arisen.
This object is
cursed. I'll heal your wounds.
I wonder what's inside. Thank you. object is cursed.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Very well.
As you wish, monster.
Strength fails me. I'll take that.
Have we sufficient stores of oil?
It's been many a year since... Now, will you have a... Look, what'll it be? Slaying that is. And now, will you?
What'll it be?
Thank you.
to be.
No. Now, will you have a look?
No doubt.
The scent of beasts is thin here. We should be comparatively safe.
Seems something's written here.
Tread carefully. Mark each step well.
Lucky is the form able to fight from the risen side. I am thankful.
I'll heal your wounds.
Master.
Very well.
As you wish, Master.
I'll heal your wounds.
A lantern serves well in the It does not match a beacon fire's light.
Let's have a look.
Strain your eyes against the dark. We may not be alone. Shall we have this one?
In memory of Gretti. Silent hearted, dragon forged. Hair of gold and will of liquid steel. Ransom me. You're still blind. Dearest mentor, I commend you now to rest eternally. Your servant, bereft of master and memory, I keep now myself.
A bit more light can
she lives on, your mirror in soul and body both. And I will not lose her as we have lost you.
Take care, you are soaked in
this I swear before your empty grave.
That.
What a trap.
My strength fails me.
Your beloved in forfeit, and I shall see your will done.
Choose! How am I to choose?
You may not be alone.
No matter my answer, the price is death.
A hollow choice.
Who am I to stand as arbiter of two lives?
Two lives.
What would you have me do?
You brought me here.
You.
If this be the will of the gods,
the order of the world,
then damn the lot of them!
I'll tear the whole of it asunder!
I'll take that.
Very well. If that be your wish, I shall claim my price.
Stop! No!
Tremendous suit of armor walks.
It from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
What's that? I'll take that.
everything in order. May I?
Is everything in order? May I?
Yes, Arisen.
I am.
Yes, Arisen.
I am.
This pawn feels most it. He's near a root stone.
This leads down into the catacomb.
Few come to offer prayers for those who rest here in the catacombs. This was fashioned ages ago, before the Faith came to Grancis, long ago, when the people worshipped the old gods, the gods of nature. We cannot pass through.
I suspect it's why they returned their dead to the soil.
Ever it was the seat of a god.
My cows.
It grows with the lightning spears. There, Master. Stout undead. Out. I shall take on this dead.
is a poor crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. Knowing a rift stone is close at hand is welcome relief to us. The air is heavy and somehow sad. The unease of not really knowing what's sad.
The moonlight lends this place an otherworldly feel. Wolf's hide is rot through.
This looks interesting.
I'll heal your wounds. The deeper we go, the keener I sense a malice, or something like it. Formidable foe. We have triumphed.
Have we sufficient stores of oil?
Very well.
I am off.
I obey.
You can put it now. Now, will you have it? Even at my... Now, will you have a look? What'll it be then? Now, will you... What'll it be? What'll it be? Now. Now, no doubt.
I've learned of this area. I feel familiar with this area now. The dark grows more oppressive beyond. We know not what's inside. Best be prepared for anything.
Tread carefully. That Dogma is there. Begin with the strongest.
Find an opening, then strike. We'll rout them in a single charge.
calls are narrow, and their twists and turns confounding. Let us be cautious.
Be mindful of your pawn's health, in combat and in transit both.
It'll be easier going searching this area now.
Tread carefully. Mark each step well. 'Tis well and truly flooded. Strain your eyes against the dark. We may not be alone. I mislike the feel of this place. This place is sure death without a lantern.
The scent of beasts is thin here. We should be comparatively safe. Tread carefully. Mark each step well.
Tis the makings of a beacon fire.
A lantern serves well in the dark. I cannot match a beacon fire's light. We'll not fear for ambush if we dispel the dark with this. Strain your eyes against the dark. We may not be alone.
We'll have no use of the Rift Stone in this condition. Okay?
restore your health. Hold on.
So saying, the worm pries the heart from my breast. I was made arisen, known to the dragon, and bound to hunt it. It is a fate I embrace. What use have I for a heart left hollow? In a world without sweet nectar, my mentor, my mother, my beloved. I live only to see the dragon reclaimed her slain. I will see its scaly hide stripped from bone by my hands ere I rest. Arisen, bearer of the dragon heart, undying threats, enjoined to make your will manifest. If my voice reaches you, heed me well. The Arisen, the Seneschal, the whole cursed world, all is but an illusion. A meaningless refrain, a hollow echo. What sense is there in giving one's life for these falsehoods?
This is so remarkable at a glance.
I will not cease in my destruction until the last senseless cycle is broken. The last ball rent with dust.
Watch your footing, Master. A fall can kill ready as any beast.
I feel it in the marrow of my bones. Some force beckons me beyond. I will make for it, though my body fail along the way.
Thank you.
rays can wrought destruction. Naught shall remain.
Steel-hearted kinsmen, you have my thanks. To destroy is simpler than to create, and harder still is to see aught to fruition, to end it rightly. The infinite chain is yours, Arisen, to grant measure, to give what shape you will. And I, at last, can step beyond its span. My brethren, dearest Aura.
There's no way we could have lost to that. The air is heavy and...
I feel as if fresh... I must pray, permit me to... If there is, pray.
sent our host to his still. If you no doubt.